Hello viewers, today we are going to show you lots of different kinds of Toby, Doug and James. Here you can see this is the first one I'm going to show you. Did you notice that this is the kind of rubber one? You can squeeze it and this is Toby. Very uncommon, very rare, you don't see it everywhere. And then I have another Toby which is diecast metal. This is pretty common.
Traveling tracks!
But this is talking one.
Hello, I'm Toby.
Then I have another one, which one is pretty awesome. You can see this is sort of carnival Toby, and it has decoration on both sides, which is pretty cool. I like it. So Toby is a tram engine, you know, very popular one. Then I have another kind of diecast metal, but this one doesn't have magnet. This is the old version. You can see it has more wheels. So you can see I have four different kinds. Now I have the wooden one. Here you can see the wooden one. Toby is number 7 brown engine, which is a tram engine. It's a tram engine and it's a number wooden one. Pretty beautifully made. Cool. And here you can see this is the Trackmaster Toby. The big one, very beautifully made, like you said. It's a cool one. So here you can see Trackmaster Toby. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have also Mega Bloks Toby, but we're not showing Mega Bloks today. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now let's go ahead and show you Doug. Here you can see Doug. I like Doug, and it's cool. I like the color of Doug as well. You can see this is the diecast metal one. Then this is the wooden one. Pretty cool, huh? And this is the old version. Like I said, it's kind of old one. It's E. You can see. This is. It has like longer. Funnel. Here you can see that the one with the beard, lots of beard. So this is Trackmaster Duck. It has battery, and it's a little way bigger, longer. And let me go ahead and show you this one right here. So this, I have two different kinds of Trackmaster. This one is with beard, another one is without beard. So you can see I have more. Now here comes James. James, this is Trackmaster James. I have another one which is Tommy James. Tommy one is like, not Tommy, sorry, Tommy James. The Tommy one is pretty much like Trackmaster one, that's why I'm not showing, and I have a redesigned one. So since this is like Trackmaster, I'm not showing more than one, because that's what is handy. Here you can see a James. This one is wooden one, but it's for little engineers, they call for little engineers. This is like big. And here you can see I have a diecast metal. Oh, where is the tender is missing. I have it, I just lost it probably. I need to look for it. So this is the diecast metal tool, James. Here you can see this is the one that came in the surprise egg. That egg is one of the coolest egg, because the engine that comes in that surprise egg is really, really awesome. You can see how beautifully they made it. The details is really accurate. Usually the miniature toys are really not that good, but here you can see that it's totally different. This one is called Busy as Bee James. You see, he got stung by the bees, and you see he has a you know, a scary face, or I believe that's like, you know, he's the sting, the bees is stung him, and that's why he's hurt, and that's why he made this face, might be, but you can see that's not a happy face, definitely. And you can see the tender also has a bees picture on both sides, and look at that. Everywhere the bees. And this is called James with team color. And this is really cool. I have to show you this. put it inside that plastic bag so it stays good and together. This is also very important. They need to be together. You see, I didn't put other one in the bag, and now I don't get the tender with it. You can see this cool color, and those colors is called team colors. And here you can see. If you know, or if you have seen this, leave a comment like what happened. Why do they call team color? You can see, really cool, huh? And this one is through the funnel. They wore kind of like scarf, or you can say it's a kind of decorated one. So James with team color. So these are all I have shown today. You see, it's a lot of them. So only three different kinds of engines, but lots of different make. So out of all, which one did you like a lot? Leave a comment. And thank you, viewers. Thank you for watching. Now you can see all of them together. Please make sure to subscribe and check the other videos. So please check out channel. It's pretty easy to remember. Just write, please check out Thomas. And you can write, please check out together. Thank you, viewers, one more time.